It was celebration galore as the Sarkin Sudan of Contagora, Alhaji Seydou Namaska, honored the federal lawmaker Abdullahi Idris Garuba, representing Contagora Mariga Wushishi Mashegu Federal Constituency, with the traditional title of Jagaban Contagora. The traditional title, which is being conferred on an individual for the first time in the Emirate, is in recognition of the lawmaker's contributions to the growth of the Emirate and beyond. Speaker, House of Representatives Femi Gbajabi Amila, was among dignitaries who graced the occasion. Mukhtaru Abubakar will capture the sights and sounds of the ceremony for Newsline.
As part of the activities lined up for the turbaning ceremony of the member representing Contagora, Mariga, Wushishi, Mashegu Federal Constituency at the Green Chamber, Abdullahi Idris Garuba, dignitaries from within and outside the country converged on the premises of the government lodge in Contagora, Niger State, to identify with the celebrant who was conferred with the traditional title of the Jagaban Contagora a few weeks ago by the Sarkin Sudan of Contagora, Alhaji Seydou Namaska. Variety of performances characterized a gala night prior to the turbaning.
Honor can be better than honor coming from your people.
I'm from the United States, from Atlanta, Georgia. Very humble man, and I think that he is all about helping people in the community.
The people he gathered here, he has shown that he's a man of people, and he's a non-tribalistic man.
He's a somebody who is simple and productive.
The presence of fleet of aircrafts on the Contagora airstrip the following morning conveying dignitaries, especially members of the National Assembly led by the Speaker, House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabi Amila, was an indication that an icon was recognized. The arrival of the dignitaries signaled the commencement of the turbaning ceremony, with the celebrant Abdullahi Idris Garuba submitting himself to the Tukurawa at the Adere House, from where he was taken to the inner chamber of the Sarkin Sudan of Contagora for the turbaning as provided by the Emirates tradition. Shortly after the coronation, the monarch Alhaji Seydou Namaska urged the celebrant continue the good work he is doing. The Speaker, House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabi Amila, thanked the Emir for the honor, saying it is an honor to the House of Representatives.
I say so because you have honored a very distinguished, a worthy ally, a dependable representative, a true friend, and a compatriot. I know he will do even more.
As part of the tradition of the Emirates, the first Jagaban Contagora was escorted on horseback to his residence.
This is a person that has served us for many years, and he has served us meritoriously.
Just like the king has said, it is my contribution to the community, and the people of the council said I am one of the best they've ever gotten. That's why I've been voted 4 times. And I'll continue to do the good work I'm doing.
Say congratulations to the first Jagaban of Contagora.